The Senate will come to order. Our visiting chaplain today is Father Claude Pomeroy from the University of Portland.
A very generous donation for the University of Portland today.
And the University of Portland is at the head of the class again, thanks to its Fulbright Award winners.
Students at the University of Portland turned their tassels and became college graduates today.
University of Portland is also receiving some kudos from that annual Best Colleges report.
And the dorms at the University of Portland opened today.
A local university is being recognized for living green tonight. The Princeton Review has named the University of Portland one of America's 286 green colleges.
Incoming freshmen at the University of Portland spent the day volunteering.
The University of Portland is ready for a disaster.
130 business students from the University of Portland spent the day painting at the Holy Cross Catholic School.
University of Portland Associate Professor Brian Adams says it will take more time.
But an aviation expert and University of Portland professor notes air cargo is the weak link.
I'm Dr. Will Deming, is the head of the theology department at the University of Portland.
According to political scientist Gary Maleka.
Father Claude Pomeroy from the University of Portland.
The chief marketing officer at the University of Portland knows just how valuable the kind of attention the university gets for athletics programs can be.
Dr. Bon Latin, a communications professor at the University of Portland.
Professors of finance at the University of Portland.
Dr. Bob Butler, a professor of environmental science at University of Portland.
Pinggadget.com. It launched today. It's the brainchild of two former University of Portland students.
Human trafficking is the focus of a University of Portland conference starting today.
The University of Portland held a fashion show to demonstrate how to live green and look good doing it.
It is a busy time of year for the admissions staff at the University of Portland.
They want to follow the lead of about 20 other universities, including the University of Portland.
The University of Portland today honored a graduate killed in Haiti's earthquake.
The University of Portland.
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 University of Portland.
University of Portland.
The University of Portland.
But just last week, Dakota was accepted to her dream school, the University of Portland, with $36,000 in scholarships.